my handball system.
Hello, my name is Zoltán Marczinka.
And my name is Zoltán Kója.
We created together my handball system. This software leaves room for creativity for sports professionals in a form never seen before, digitalizing professional ideas in a simple, fast and spectacular way so images then can be used for different purposes. My handball system is a newly developed complex software which supports handball-related professional activities in a revolutionary, new and unique way, providing limitless creativity to its users. The program offers many quick and simple alternatives for modeling game situation in 2D and 3D by using authentic images, objects, lines and multiply handball courts templates. It allows for storage and archiving this information on an external data medium. The program supports the work of all handball-related professionals, such as coaches, for example, head coach or assistant coach. Daily training plans can be easily created by using previously set layouts and exercise templates. Trainers, such as goalkeeper trainer, individual skill trainer, or fitness trainer. Allocating group work during training or conducting an individual training for players. The exercise pattern, particularly in circuit training, can be easily set up. Analysts, for example, video analyst, performance monitoring, interesting playing patterns, and tactical moves from footage can be transformed and animated. Officials, such as referees or delegates. Important points of observation can be visualized, and movement paths of referees can be simulated and converted into the digital program. Leaders, such as a sport director or technical director, a program leader of the club or federation will be able to create game philosophy, set up a pool of exercises in different categories, and demonstrate them to his or her coaches. The software offers a quick modeling of training and game situations with the help of objects, lines, and multiplied handball court templates. Game situations that take place in a match can be created on a real scale proportionally. The program can transform two-dimensional images prepared with pictograms and lines into three-dimensional images within seconds. In the three-dimensional view, users can easily examine various situations from different angles and distances. It is possible to include relevant written professional content to training and game situations in the side panel. This text will become an integral part of the document, which can be saved and re-imported. Images and documents can be saved in different formats. The software uses internationally accepted signs and symbols, for example, the ball or player movements, and the spectacular 2D, 3D graphics makes the program easy to understand for students. The quality of images saved in full HD, so they can be used for publishing and for printed media. Users can select exercises from our database through our website and import them into the project they are working in. The opening page is a digital platform that integrates all areas of professional work of the handball experts. As for the IT base, some proven methods from my soccer system was used. For the 2D drawing, the international symbols from handball literature was adapted and partly modified. Similarly to the logic applied in Excel, a given screen can host up to 50 track sheets in order to model a practice or a game situation. Changing between events or copying a situation can be done easily and quickly. Due to this functionality, an entire training plan or a complete game analysis can be handled on one screen. For the 2D drawing, the international symbols from handball literature was adapted and partly modified. In this module, playing court, players, lines, editing options and pool of equipment can be found. The program can transfer a two-dimensional image prepared with pictograms and lines into a three-dimensional image within minutes. In the 3D space, one can examine various events from different angles and distances. With the help of this functionality, game situations which were difficult to show previously are possible to be assessed. In the case of complex practices, which consist of multiple steps, it suffices to draw the end state of each phase and the program will automatically prepare the trajectories of all the individual movements. Using the phase advancing buttons, it is possible to alternate between phases, which can be saved in the format on an image, a cartoon, or phase drawing animation. The areas selected in court focus can be moved to the documentation editor or saved in image format. Within the area placed in focus, using the pointer, it is possible to create an image of any proportion, both in 2D and 3D perspectives. It is possible to project prepared game trainings and game situations onto the side panel and write text there to include relevant professional content. This text will become an integral part of the work prepared and will be handed by the program as part of the entire project. It is also possible to import external images. Currently, the program operates with 32 different movement samples, for example, player, goalkeeper, coach. The number of movement templates grows continuously in parallel with the needs of professionals. The movements templates of male and female players, goalkeeper, as well as training movement templates can be quickly assigned to pictogram, and the selected movement can be easily viewed in 3D. This then can be shown in a visual image created from this data. For the perfect 3D appearance, we have carefully designed a stereotype handball player, man and woman, by digitally putting the muscle groups on a skeleton. Then we checked this player from all angles and selected those typical body postures that often appear in the game and demonstrates well the given movement. There are 15 different tools which can be used to design the training of players. The program includes the following: cone, cone with pole, ball, goal, hurdle, circle, bench, ear body, coordination ladder, defensive wall, etc. The program used internationally accepted signage for ball or player movements. We have equipped the existing lines with open or closed ends so that there are 82 various arrow types available. Using these, one can draw such situations and training practices, the visualization of which has been impossible up to now. For example, bounce shot, curved pass, ball transfer at different heights, etc.